so get them to our wallet, and of course like to get them some ice cream. It's really warm.
That's what all of us were wondering, why we have amazing ice cream here.
Yeah.
So what's your favorite flavor?
Today it's mango. Tomorrow it might be yogurt. I don't know.
Wow. So could you tell us a little bit more about Think So?
Think So is a software company based in Berlin. We have a product, it's called Think So as well. And we have a really smart team of developers who sit and develop the graphic solutions for our clients. Are basically consulting companies who work with PowerPoint a lot and are really, really eager to be supported with our solutions.
And so what exactly is the product itself?
Edgar, would you like to support me with that as well to know some more details?
So oh yeah.
It is a PowerPoint edit.
And come here.
So what is the product?
What we do is data visualization. So our customers are consulting companies like McKinsey, BCG, and so on. And their consultants, they produce PowerPoint presentations for their customers, and our job is to make them much more efficient and more
digital. Oh, wow. Wonderful. And what is it about open source that's so inspiring? And KDE?
Well, we're more for the C++
oh, okay.
part.
Yeah, okay.
So it's not KDE and Qt part. Of course, like we also employ some open source software too, and we do also contribute to open source.
Hello. Yeah, that's amazing. But you're supporting us, and we really value it.